The greatest dysfunctional driver in my life is shame. This is one of the most vulnerable messages that I've ever taught, because I talk very openly about the dark things that I did that opened the door for shame. When we feel ashamed, life feels so dark. But the good news is the tomb is empty and Christ is risen. I hope and I pray and I believe people will feel whole, people will feel forgiven, and people will feel free.